putting a F-250 through the little car wash. Let's see what it looks like from the inside with